Say hi to Katie Oates, everybody. All right, Katie is another, you know, I was talking about Dan in the first half and Miss CD and how he does all different kinds of music, and he gave us that Merle Travis thing. And Katie and I were talking like, well, do we do the gospel thing, or do we do the folk thing, or the pop thing, or the blues? And she also has a variety of things and a beautiful voice, I mean, that could do so many things. But whatever it is, it's going to be great with Chris Rosser accompanying her. And her name is Katie Oates, everybody.
Thank you. Yeah, I've sung all my life and sung so many different styles of music, but this is the first, I've just released my first EP of original songs. And yes, thank you. This gentleman to my right here, Mr. Chris Rosser, produced those songs, so I'm really delighted to bring the title track to you tonight. If you've ever been in western Montana, you know the area is shaped by glaciers. It pushed these enormous mountains up to the side, and they created these long valleys, and you can see for miles and miles. I was driving out there one summer, and I saw a whole storm system, and there were these streaks coming down beneath the clouds, and so I knew it was raining. But the streaks were only coming halfway down, and I knew that the rain was evaporating before it could reach the ground. And it's so dry in western Montana, and so that image was so poignant to me. It reminded me of human relationships and the way we can sit with each other just kind of knee to knee and have all these things, you know, that we want someone to say to us or that we want them to say to us. And we try, and we can almost touch those words, but so often they go unspoken. So this song is kind of a plea for the rain our hearts all need.
Let me in.
Please tell me tonight before I give up this fight. Tell me something.
How beautiful. Oates, everybody.